Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. For today, we'll hold on to that cloud cover, but temperatures really should feel pretty good for today. We will be watching some moisture overspreading the region, especially as we head into your Saturday late afternoon and into tonight as well. And then it looks like as some colder air begins to meet up with some of that moisture, we'll hold on to the risk of a few locations seeing some scattered snow showers, especially early on your Sunday morning. So that's something that we'll watch if you're headed out, especially across sections of southern Indiana. As far as your forecast for today, though, we will enjoy the warmer weather for today. It's not going to last very long. Temperatures for today make it into the upper 50s. Some showers will be possible under mostly cloudy skies. Now, we are looking at the risk of some scattered snow showers early on your Sunday morning, primarily for sections of southern Indiana. Something else that we're watching closely is the potential to see some additional scattered snow showers from Sunday into Monday. This could impact your Monday morning commute, so we'll watch that closely, especially for some of those locations right along and just south of the Ohio River. High temperatures on Monday recovered to 38 degrees. We're in the upper 30s with rain on Tuesday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.